Tonight in Spartanburg County, deputies are now investigating a double shooting and still no suspect has been identified. Deputies say the shooting happened Monday just off 85 and Highway 56. Mapped it out for you here on your screen. Now, no other details have been released at this time, and we're still waiting to learn the conditions of those two victims.